sitting on top of a volcano.
Yeah.
And that causes
all kinds of mixture of metals and all kinds of things down here under the coral. And it has its own, built up its own magnetic field
that's
that is foreign to anywhere else.
So that could be a reason.